We have heard in the United States a great deal about the defreeze between Washington and Moscow, about disarmament, about the space initiative. And yet our Jamat is led by a president who was educated in Moscow. And worse still, the head of our audiovisual department is from Leningrad. Anyhow, this is a democracy. Everyone is free, as we all know, to go and get their education where they choose. Or so we are told.